All right, we're intestine, just like a little bit past Irvine Boulevard, maybe a lot near La Colina and Red Hill. This is 1368 Sierra Alta for rent. Ooh, tire swing. Didn't notice that before. 2,000 square feet. Looks like it's all one level. It's really long. $3,400 a month. So double doors here, and like a interesting kind of almost denim looking tile. It's kind of high. And then you take a step down to, this is probably the living room. Something like track lights. And then this way, I see what's going on. There she is. That tile's coming back. Dang, what is that? It's like green or something. The oven, this looks kind of narrow. Looks new though. Refrigerator's there. Everything's kind of unsettling. You can close this up if you wanted to. The laundry's over here. Water heater. Furnace look okay. This is a very long lot, but not deep. So a lot of grass. You might lose a few balls in the river. Be careful in the river. A little garden area here. And then hot tub. Hot tub's looking a little nasty. Those usually can clean up, but I don't know. Check out down here. You can get a bullpen here. Work on your pitching. There's a little circle of something. What a strange lot. Lot is 7,200. Any event, I'll continue the tour. So back to the front door, to the left, bedroom. And then bathroom, nice, clean, a little dated, new windows though. And down here, there's a cable up there. See that? Closet over here with some built-ins. And then shower, looks clean. Single vanity. And then, end of the hall to the right. Another bedroom. So you got bedroom, master. And then regular bedroom. Okay, so all the bedrooms are on this side. Let's see if I missed anything over here. Breakfast area, and then this was probably an add-on. There's probably a detached garage. And the garage access is, it's back this way. Two-car garage, nothing fancy.